I feel very fortunate to have discovered a field, machine learning, where I can engage with all of my many passions simultaneously. It draws upon my mathematical inclinations, my engineering leanings, and my passions about being able to make a difference in the world. My name is Lester Mackey, and I'm a computer scientist and a statistician. Machine learning for me means drawing inferences about the world using computers and data. When you have computers, you can process much more data much more quickly than you could do by hand, and that means that I can answer either more precise questions or I can answer many more questions in the same amount of time. I'm fortunate to have worked in many different areas. I've done some work in organ and tissue modeling with computational cardiologists, some work in predicting disease progression in Lou Gehrig's disease patients, some work in climate forecasting and helping to anticipate droughts and floods, and finding out which features are predictive of whether cancer immunotherapy is going to work for your cancer. We've put a lot of attention on the algorithms, the learning procedures, the tools, but I'm not a methods-driven person. I like to have a problem that I'm trying to solve, and then I just do whatever it takes to solve that problem. And sometimes this means that my favorite method doesn't end up being the right solution. What I found is that if you want to really solve a problem well, you often have to develop some new tools and some new theory. And those tools and theory will extend well beyond the original scope of the original problem. Machine learning can be used really for anything, but if we can focus our efforts on the problems that matter to us, at the same time that you're pushing forward your field, developing new techniques, you're also pushing forward humanity, society, the world.